Hi, some of you might know me from SoundCloud, covering some songs acoustically. But today, I'm not going to cover any songs. I just want to tell you my story, my music. I was born in Medan, North Sumatra. I was raised in a family who loves music. They enjoy listening and playing music. But my musical journey started when I had to move to Surabaya. I've known music since I was a kid. Listening through records collection of my dad, uncle, and even my neighbor, which at that time were mostly tapes and cassettes. And I still remember the time when my uncle was playing guitar and singing most of Indonesian pop music of his era. You see that picture of little kid? Yeah, that was me and my first pretend guitar. Guitar was my very first music instrument. Back when I was in middle school, my father realized my interest in music, and he decided to sign me up in a music school. When I was 13, I learned how to play classical guitar. I was very lucky to have parents who always been supportive of me. I've been privileged to spend plenty of time playing and listening to any kind of music I wanted to learn when I was a teenager, even until now. I listen to almost every kind of music. The songs varies from The Beatles, Eric Clapton's, B.B. King's, The Purple's, Guns N' Roses, Santana's, and Nirvana's. Their music became my study material. I can say that it acted as my Bible in music. It was a common thing you probably did when you guys were in high school. You met some friends who have the same interest in music, and you started a band together. Well, I did too. The band did not last long, but I still consider it as one of my greatest experiences in music. It was on 2007, the first time I stumbled upon John Mayer's live video on YouTube. It was so refreshing. I never saw any musician has ever played complicated notes on guitar while singing at the same time. I began to challenge myself to be both a good singer and a guitar player. Just like John, there are many great lessons that I managed to learn through his works. And above all that, music is the one factor that has taught me all the lessons in my life. Yes, for me, music can strongly be the source of imagination and dream. And now, I'm living my dream. And I don't even know why we're trying. I don't even care just to ask. 'Cause baby, don't you know that we're dying? I am sad.
Care.